Hi, good morning, Chika. Welcome back to school and Happy New Year 2021. I hope this year will be better than the last year. How about you? What do you hope for this year? Okay, let's say amen together. Amen. Okay, today is the first assembly for this term. Are you ready, year 6C and year 1C? Okay, without further ado, let's watch this assembly. Have fun!
Thank you, Ibu Omi. Now, without further ado, let's give a big applause for our first performer, U1C.
Woo! That was a big applause.
Hello everyone, welcome to our virtual assembly. We are so happy to meet you all today.
Yeah, because we are going to have class performance.
Enjoy our performance. Hi guys, what are you doing?
Hi Leia, we don't do anything.
Yeah, nothing.
We bored, Leia. I see. We want to play game, guys?
Wow, what yes. An idea!
Yes, I want to play too.
What game is that, Leia? It's a sound hunt game.
How do we play that?
Should we find an object? Yes, we have to find an object that matches the letter sound.
I see. It's like class English?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, let's play that game together.
How if we call you here once you're friends?
Okay. Let's call them together.
Year 1C, let's play the game.
Let's go.
A is an arrow. Arrow. A is a plane. Arrow is a sign for things. A plane for flying the country or for fight. A. Here you go, Alcide.
Thank you, Benito.
B is for
book.
Book is for reading.
I see.
Let's go. It's for me. Biscuit is snack.
Yummy.
B is a for snack.
Biscuit.
A snack.
B.
Let's go. C.
3, 2, 1.
Cook. Cook, cook candy. Yeah.
What is that letter?
It's D. It's the real. It's me.
It's a doll. The dinosaur
is brown.
Okay. What is that?
Ducks.
Five?
Five ducks.
Okay, thank you, Daria.
Hi, this is E. E is for eyes and ears and ears. And then the function of eyes is to see, and then the function of ears is to hear. The function of eraser is to erase some mistake like we writing or drawing.
Can you show me again?
It's me, Ghatrif. Today, I want to show you what are there in my house that starts with the letter F. Come on, follow me, guys. F for fries. F for fruit. F for fan. F for flower. That's all for me today, guys. Bye.
This is the letter G. When I need to do sticking things in art and craft. Glasses.
When you use glasses.
When my mom and dad told me to have screen time.
Hi guys, my name is Bashir. Today I wanna tell you about letter A.
H.
This is happy. I'm happy because I'm play with my sister. Oh, house!
Wow!
This is my house. Oh. House.
Oh, good job! Is that your house? Can I see?
Yes.
Who lives in your house?
Me.
Mm-hmm.
Sister, mommy, and mom. Mommy and daddy.
Good job.
I'll show you letter I. I need letter I. We straight down and then dot. Now let's find around the house that starts with letter I. iPhone.
Is there anything else?
Mm-hmm. Yes. iPad. Starts with I.
iPad. What is that?
Eyes.
Eyes.
Eyes starts with eyes. Eyes is cool too.
I wear it when I'm cold. I will.
when I'm cold. And now, this is good.
I get my key, and sound is good. I get my key turned on for the car. I kick with my leg. Oh, foot. Bye-bye.
Anything else?
So the room is bright.
Yes, my name is Mila. I want to show you what gutter and means. Mask. So mask means for protecting nose and mouth. From coronavirus. But I am gonna give to my friend.
Sounds like.
Yes.
Yeah. Nose. Eh? Is that your nose?
Yeah.
Yes. Can you make a sentence from nose or neck?
Nose.
Good job.
This is letter O. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, is there something here that is making with letter O? I found oranges. Oh, oh, orange. Oh, oh, orange. Oh, orange. Orange has vitamin C, you know? Look the color. What else? Owl! Oh, oh, owl. Oh, oh, owl. Oh, owl. Owl never sleeps at night.
I read a frozen book. I got letter P. P.
Good job.
A lot of objects start with P.
Okay.
I got a pencil.
Good job.
And I got a pencil case. I got a paper.
Yay, good job, Sophia. What do you like to draw?
Butterfly.
Butterfly. Okay, thank you, Sophia.
Hi, friends. I have letter Q. Q is sounds like this. Let's follow me.
Okay.
Look, friends, I have Queen Elsa from the Arendelle. She is so beautiful and she is so powerful.
Wow, it's so beautiful.
And even she is so cute.
Oh, okay.
Look, this is a question. This is a question mark.
Question mark, it starts with letter?
With letter Q.
Okay.
It sounds like
R.
How does it sound? Okay, can you find the object that starts with R?
Remote control.
What is it for?
For change movie.
Roll pepper.
What is it for?
For clean stuff.
Can you pass the paper to me?
Hi, Gio.
Hi.
What are you doing?
I'm writing.
What are you writing?
S.
What is that?
This is snacks. Because it's good.
Okay. What is that?
This is shoes.
Do you like it?
Yes, because my mom gave it to me.
Okay, thank you very much, Gio.
Trees, and when I go to Bandung, I go by train.
Can show me? Can you find the object? Come on, take it.
Umbrella.
Oh, this is an umbrella.
This is the letter V. Phantom. So I will help me be healthy.
Okay, can you find one more?
Physics. This is vegetable oil.
When you use it?
When I use my essential oil.
Morning, Hazel.
Morning.
What is Hazel?
It's a W. It's called way.
Sound.
What? What? I found some water.
Water?
Yes, a water over here.
What for?
What for? Shower, pool, or drain.
Okay. Thank you, Hazel.
Very much.
Okay.
Today I want to tell you about letter Y.
Y.
Okay. Where is yogurt?
Yogurt. What flavor is the yogurt?
It's blueberry. Yellow.
What color is that?
It's yellow.
Good job.
And this is?
That's also yellow, right?
Yes.
Bye-bye, Bashir. Thank you.
Bye-bye. This is the letter Z. And Z is for... zip lock and zipper, and Z is also for zoo.
Thumbs up.
Playing with phonics is fun. What do you think, Silver?
Yes, I agree with you, Ghatrif.
That's all for our performance today.
Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next assembly.
Bye. Bye.
Yay! Performance from Year 1C. What do you think, guys? Write your comments in the chat.
Yes, it was a great performance, Alfaro. What next? Do we still have another performance?
Of course, Alula. This time for our class to perform. So, ladies and gentlemen, please give a big applause for Year 6C.
Hey! Welcome to my channel. My name is Alfaro and today we are going to tell you... Wait, I forgot. Welcome to the... Oh, we already did that word. So we are going to tell you types of people during the pandemic. And actually, this is the first one, which is called the YouTuber, which who I am. So... Yeah. Transition!
Where is everybody? Why is it so quiet? Hello? Don't leave like this. Everyone needs to be empty. What?
Sitting on isolation, all alone.
What? 2 p.m.? Whatever.
Okay. I know I can't go, but I have to. So I got my face shield, and I got my tissue, and my hand sanitizer. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Hey, you! Where are you?
Put on your mask.
We are later, later.
Later?
When all this ends, I can't go on a holiday, can't go shopping, can't meet my friends, have to wear this weird mask. So comfortable.
That sucks even more.
I need to find the cure for the coronavirus. I think this might be the one. Yes, the liquid. If anybody drinks this, they free. Oh shit.
One more episode, and I'll sleep.
Turn it down.
Hey, yo, my dogs are barking here.
Yeah, let me try.
Shut up.
Yes, wait, I apologize.
Never mind. You're so unreliable.
Yeah.
What?
Haha, bro.
What's the proof, though?
Wow, I became smart.
Finally, I'm done.
What should I draw next?
Ingredients that have been shown on the poster. It's time to bake. I'll give the spotlight to the other Naya now. Thank you.
Yay.
Thank you, Pastor.
And then when I saw why do I saw Roblox in one of the screens? Arsenal.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
don't mind that.
Okay. That was like what like.
Thank you, Pest Naya. Hello, my name is Naya, and because a lot of people have become chefs during quarantine, I know, let's try to bake something. Let's try to make tiramisu. You can prepare your ingredients now. First, you need rega. And then you need chocolate milk. Put it in a bowl.
Wet milk. Oh my god, I finished.
You can
do you have Milo or something?
Or regular milk?
Regular milk can work too, yeah.
And then you need pre-whipped. If you don't have pre-whipped, you can get, if you have whipped chocolate, you can whip it now. And then you need a container. And then you can, I'll whip. If you're done with the,
oh, I think she's freezing. Oh no. Ah, Naya's freezing. Wait, I can watch this.
Hello?
Yeah?
Yes, Naya.
Oh, yes. Okay?
I don't want to bake it today, but if you want to, you can add the ingredients up. I mean, lagging, can you?
Naya, you there? We can't hear you.
Do you guys wanna make tiramisu?
I don't have the ingredients.
Oh, I don't have the ingredients.
I don't have the ingredients.
Oh, I don't have the ingredients.
Hmm. Mimi, can you help me?
Oh, okay. So ingredients you can not join, but if you have Naya, you're not lagging. You can do it.
Okay, let's just start. Let's get our red up. And then we put the milk. Just a little bit. And then we put it in the container. Like.
Bisa.
Kaget.
And then now you put your whipping cream and put it on top. Just.
Yeah, so you want to fill the bottom of the container with yours and then you can add the cream, right?
Now you're just gonna start it all over.
I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it.
Oh, wait, Naya, maybe show your camera, maybe. Okay, wait. Okay, so here. So here's the example. So you take your regal and then you want to dip it in milk. And then after that, you want to layer it in your container.
Like,
hey, oh my God. Okay.
Okay, now we're just gonna do it all over.
So you're just gonna repeat the poster and the poster. Sorry, you want to repeat the process until your container is full.
I got the hidden cookies.
Yeah, you got your, do you have chocolate milk?
No, I just have regular milk.
Okay, yeah, regular okay. Milk can work too. So you want to dip the cookies. Wait, let me show how with the camera. Wait, there we go. Okay, so here's my chocolate milk, but you can use regular milk. So you want to dip your cookies just for a few seconds. And then you want to put it in your container like that. And then you'll do that as full or however much you want.
But I don't got the whipped cream. I don't got the whipped cream.
It still can work without whipped cream. It will still be pretty tasty, but it's better if you have whipped cream. But if you do, it's fine. It's fine. It still could work. So.
And this is.
Oh my God. No, no. Hey, don't get off the table. So, wait.
Gonna add more whipping cream in
so for me I think I'm just gonna have it this thick because I don't have that many whipped cream. So you just put the rest of the whipped cream on top. Make sure the last layer is whipping cream. Okay, Naya is done as well. So after you put your last layer of whipping cream, this last step is optional, but you want to, I'll get the shoe. So you want to take Milo or chocolate powder or chocolate milk mix or something like that. And then you want to take a stitch sheet and then just put the Milo on top of your whipped cream, and that's all. Okay.
Lift it until it's well cooked.
I want chocolate milk.
Milk?
Kenapa? What happened?
I want chocolate milk or Milo.
Well, it's okay if you don't have ingredients. You don't need to. But this is going to be a great snack if you want to.
Milk!
Okay, so I am done. Here's mine. So you can eat it directly if you want, but it will be better if you put it in the fridge. So I'm gonna put mine in the fridge.
Looks yummy. I'm hungry. Make it.
Thank you, Naya and Dini. Thank you, Naya.
Ini mas kasih belum Irwan.
Okay, thank you.
Kasih mas Irwan.
Wow, that was a great performance from our class. Let's give a big applause to both classes.
So here we come to an end of our virtual assembly. Thank you for watching. Stay healthy, stay home, stay safe. And I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye, all, and have a nice weekend.
Bye. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Great performance.